The first product on our list is Giantex White Straddle. The full body Giantex White Straddle has a very natural hand position and a pose with just enough attitude to catch the eye, but not so much so that it seems alienating. A wide metal base with an aluminum support pipe should keep it stable in most situations. This product is available on Amazon for $85. Check out the. There are 441 reviews, which average rating is 4.3 stars for this product. A customer said,
"I bought this for my photography studio. Sometimes I need someone to pose for testing and there is no one around. I can also test the outfits on her before the photo session. It came well packaged in a large box. It's super easy to assemble. It's lightweight and it's easy enough to move around. Don't expect it to be the quality of a department store mannequin. For $50, that's not going to happen. That being said, however, this thing really does the job and I actually prefer how light it is. I have no issues with it whatsoever."
Another happy customer said,
"I love the mannequin. I got it delivered a few hours ago. She is gorgeous and I assembled her in 2 minutes. It was really easy to put it together. Clothes are easy to put on and I haven't stopped dressing her with all the stuff I got. The pictures will look amazing for sure."
The second product on our list is L7 Bust. When accessories are your star products, the L7 Bust will complement them nicely. A pronounced clavicle enhances the elegance of necklaces, while the pierced ears can show off those hoops and studs. Dramatic makeup ties the whole look together. This product is available on Amazon for $60. The average rating of this product is 4.8 stars with more than 192 customer reviews. A customer said, "I love how the mannequin looks and it definitely brought out my wig styles 100% more. The mannequins are heavy and able to keep still on leveled surfaces. No, you will not be able to put it on your tripod, unfortunately. This is why I give them 4 stars instead of 5. Another thing was my shipping was so unorganized and I thought I wasn't going to have my products for my event. However, it did arrive, finally." Another happy customer said,
"This product is amazing. It totally took my wigs to a new level. I also love how heavy it is, meaning it's very sturdy but it's not too heavy for a typical tripod. Earrings don't stay in the ears without some tape or tacky glue. However, it will works for me. I love it. I highly recommend."
The next product in our list is BM's Dress Form. The BMS Dress Form, with its vintage Paris-inspired motif, will look right at home in an international boutique that showcases French fashions. It has durable styrofoam beneath a stretchable cotton cover, so you can put pins in it. The price is around $42. Check out the product link in the YouTube description below. This product has average 4.7 stars from more than 303 customer reviews. A customer said, "It's very wobbly and all the pieces are put together and as tight as I can get them. It's a very nice mannequin, just not sturdy. Plus it leans to the right. I've tried it in wood floor, tile and carpet, but it's just not sturdy enough to dress like I need for my boutique displays. Disappointed, 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 disappointed." Another happy customer said,
"I use this mannequin for online sales and it allows me to have a better presentation. I've used it for small to large sizes with no problem and just used a clip on the back of items that are XL and up."
The number 4. SSW Basics Molded White Shapely Form. Swimsuit and lingerie stores that need a basic option that is both easy to dress and easy on the wallet would do well with the SSW Basics Molded White Shapely Form. It is crafted from a flexible shatterproof plastic and designed for garments in the 5 to 10 size range. The price is around $24. Check out the product. The average rating of this product is 4.5 stars with more than 681 customer reviews. A customer said,
"Recently I decided I wanted to give reselling clothes a try on Poshmark. While doing research I went onto their site to see what closets stood out to me and where I would be more willing to buy clothes from a customer's perspective. I noticed that all the clothes that were photographed while being displayed on a mannequin dress form looked much more professional and you could actually see how the item lays on the body rather than just having it on a hanger or flat laying it on a surface. After looking at dress forms online, I realized that.
Another happy customer said,
I debated over and over between buying this product and buying one of the mannequins on a stand. I'm glad I chose this. Because of the lightweight and convenience of how this is made, I'm able to dress it with both tops and bottoms without having to disassemble anything. I bought a wall rod that I hang this on, and also a cloth backdrop to place behind it, so my clothes listings look perfect.
The number 5, FDW Full Body. The FDW Full Body has vivid facial expressions complete with lashes, arched brows, clear eyes, and plump lips. A bald head, which swivels a 360 degrees, and ears allow you to outfit it with a wig and sunglasses of your choice. This product is available on Amazon for $48. This product is rated with 4.6 stars from 534 customer reviews. A customer said, the price is great. The mannequin looks great. Dressing her is sometimes very easy. A lot of people have given some great reviews about the experience of this mannequin, especially, 1. There are rough bump dots throughout the body that do snag your clothes. I have had to put little bits of tape over them. They will ruin your clothes. It seems like maybe they are there to adhere to a piece of fabric for someone that is trying to make a garment. It is probably great for dressmakers, tailors, designers. 2. You do have to pop the arms off and on to put many of. Thanks for watching and hope you liked it. As always, all the links about the products will be in the description below, so if you want to find the best prices, and more information that we might not get a chance to mention in the video, be sure to check them out.